How to enable swipe left for Google newsfeed on Android. So if you swipe left and if you want the Google newsfeed on your Android, then what you need to do is first you need to just go with your Google application, tap and hold on to that application, go with the app info. Under your app info, make sure that you've enabled the application. You just need simply tap on enable option and make sure to enable. Once you enable the Google application, now you just need to simply swipe up and then go with your widgets section. Under your widgets, you just need to simply scroll down and tap on the Google option. Once you tap on Google, now you just need to simply go with this kind of interface and tap on add widget and make sure that you have this widget. And after that, you can swipe left and you may get the Google news feed. But if you don't get it, then what you can do is you can enable it from your settings also. You can open up your settings and under settings, you can scroll down and go with lock screen and wallpaper. And under that, you will have the home screen settings, right? Just simply tap on the home settings. Now under home settings here, you will have Google Discover, which is add media page to home screen. Enable that option. Once you enable that option, now you can go back and if you swipe left, then you can see that you will have your Google News feed. So that's how you can enable swipe left for your Google News feed on Android. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.